Sometimes we must fight for what we believe in.
Destroying the Burning Legion. If we don't meet again, die well.
Dalaran is under siege, hero. The Legion intends to knock us out of the sky. Meet me in Dalaran over Dead Wind Pass. I have a plan. A horribly dangerous plan. But a plan nonetheless.
Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key. Trust in yourself.
Citizens of Azeroth! Today is the day we turn the tide! Today is the day that we retake our world! And send the Legion back to the hell that spawned them! Our path is clear! The pillars of creation await on the Broken Isles!
Ah, it's good to see you on your feet. The members of the Council of Six are recuperating from their ordeal. The intensity of the teleportation spell can be disorienting. It seems you lost consciousness for a time, but at least you didn't awaken to find yourself stuck in a wall. Dalaran has been relocated to the Broken Isles. From here, we will spearhead the effort to acquire the Pillars of Creation and drive the Legion from Azeroth once and for all.
The Alliance.
The resources of Dalaran are at your disposal from here. I've heard rumors of the powerful artifact that may be of use in your campaign. Now I must attend to other visitors. Hey, where is my image? Where is the next quest? Alright.
Greetings. It is fortunate I found you. Your presence is requested at Moonglade. Nature seeks balance in all.
We are preparing for a ritual of great importance and will require your assistance. I will meet you there, so please come with haste. Hamu Rum Totem. Alright.
I'll meet you there as soon as you conclude your business in Dalaran.
I don't have my portal set here. Moonglade, Moonglade. Alright, here. Let's go to Moonglade.
We serve the land.
I'm pleased you came on such short notice. We have a great undertaking here in the Moonglade that is about to begin, one in which you will play a key role. Beating the Legion requires us to strike quickly and unexpectedly. We have discovered a dreamway by which we can travel through the Emerald Dream itself. Though only a short walk through the dream, it will allow us to cross vast distance on Azeroth and even access the ancient home of all druids, Val Shalar. Malfurion is preparing the ritual to open the dreamway. I need you to summon Zen, Tabra, and Narelax to his side. Only by combining our efforts can we hope to succeed. Locate Xen, Tabra, and Narelax, and direct them to the ritual site.
Xen Tabra's camp is on the western shore of the lake. Narelax was camped on the eastern shore, but he's prone to wandering off. So keep your eyes and ears open.
Be coming to Xen Tabra for some fish. What you be wanting? I won't be forsaking Gong's blessing.
Madfrian is ready to begin. He asks that you head to the ritual site.
So, walk in the path of the time Lord. To see if we can really be making this happen. This gonna be needing everything we have to give and more. The spirits, they be silent to me on this. That mean they not opposed to it either. Very well. I'll meet you at the ritual.
Marex is not here, but you can faintly detect the scene. His scent.
We will protect the wilds.
Narelex sat quietly with his eyes shut. Gently tap on his shoulder.
May your dreams be peaceful. I'm awake. Definitely not sleeping. I was just resting my eyes. Is it time for the ritual to begin? Very well. I'll meet you there.
Good. Soon the ritual will be ready to begin. The preparation to the ritual are now complete. Come with me. I will guide you to the ceremony. Assist with the ritual.
Nature is resilient. Now Furion waits for you by the battlegrounds to the east. Follow me. The Legion's arrival has thrown our world out of balance. I've sensed great unrest within the Emerald Dream. There are powerful druids in Val'Shirah who grew under Cenarius's tutelage after the Great Sundering. Their knowledge of druidism is ancient and unparalleled. Having their might on our side is essential if we are to stop the Legion.
Greetings to you both. The tremors from the Emerald Dream grow more potent. We must begin the ritual at once. The ritual will focus our energy into a portal at the center of the structure. We must keep it stable. Prepare yourself. Step into the circle when you are ready. Excellent. The path is taking form. It grows more stable by the moment. Dreamway is ready. Good work, everyone. Greetings, friend.
Well done. Now that the path is open, we can begin your journey to Val'Shirah. The portal to the Dreamway is open, and it is here where our paths must part. The Moonglade remains vulnerable to the attacks of the Burning Legion, and I must ensure it is well defended. I'm entrusting you with the mission to Val'Shirah. Archdruid Greathoof is the leader of the druids here. He is wise in the old ways and will provide us invaluable assistance. The dream can be dangerous, so I will send Keeper Romulus to guide you. Meet with him upon the other side.
We've arrived.
We must find the druids of Valshara and request their aid. No, the nightmare. In this part of the dream? How is it possible? I will cleanse these nightmare vines from our path. Go forth and destroy the source of the corruption that spawned them. The way is clear. Come, let us continue to our destination. Ancient magic protects the Dream Grove. Here, all brothers and sisters of the wilds will find sanctuary. Come, we must find the druids of Valshara and request their aid. Greetings, Archdruid Greathoof. We have traveled far to seek your aid.
I've heard the land cry out, son of Cenarius. The Legion threatens us all.
Then we must act swiftly and ready the weapons of old for war.
The weapons of old? Yes, they would help indeed. But they are beyond our ability to wield.
There is no one better suited for this task than this champion.
Very well. Your task will not be easy, but I shall do all that I can to aid you. Do you need my aid?
You did well to navigate through the Emerald Dream to get to this place. Still, there are times when you might wish to return here a bit more quickly. This spell will guide you. Traveling to Dreamway is no small feat in itself, but it pales to the task ahead. You will learn how to teleport to the Emerald Dreamway. Okay. I agree with Keeper Romulus. To confront and defeat the Legion, we will need weapons of legendary power. Among the history of our kind, there have been four weapons of renown. Tell me, which weapon would you pursue first?
May your trail be clear.
Well, balance one, of course. L for Cell Keeping by Tyrant. The High Priestess of Ilun. The Scythe of Ilun carries a long and unsettling history for druids. Tied to the origin of the Worgen on Azeroth, The site is said to possess untold lunar power for the druid with balance enough to keep control. We need only to convince Tyrant's people that you are worthy to keep in safe in the battles to in the battles to come. Grant the new moon spell which deals damage on the transforms into a more powerful spell. This is power within that will be freed with balance and control. The wolf may be tamed, but only for a time. Alright, let's go.
What do you ask of nature?
To understand nature is to understand the great cycle of all things. A blooming flower with someday will someday return to the earth to fill new seeds. The sun sets each day to rise again and give new life. Our order is dedicated to understanding and preserving the continuation of this pattern. Weapons of legend. I would like to review weapons we might pursue. No. Excellent choice. With the power of that weapon in your hands, we will be able to bring balance back to Azeroth.
Walk in peace. Elunadori, I must speak with you at once.
Okay.
Let's talk. I'm awake, for now.
I have received word that Tyrant in herself has authorized the release of a great artifact, the site of Ilun, to aid our cause. Valorn Steelbolt has agreed to give up the weapon, which he has kept as part of an investigation into the cursed weapon of Duskwood. I believe that you, champion, will be our best hope at wielding its power without succumbing to the animal rage that ebbs within. You must go to Duskwood and take up the site against our foes.
Elune's light watch over you. The Dream Grove has its own gate to the Dreamway. Through it, you can travel to the far corners of Azeroth.
Alright, where is it? Show me. Okay, it must be here. Do. What now? Okay, it's this portal. Duskwood Gate Warden, okay. Okay.
Our champion arrives. We have been sent by Tyrande, bearing a weapon that may turn the tide of this war. You must take up the scythe of Ilun, champion. May its power serve you well.
Well met. Are you ready for the burden you must bear? Though it goes against my better judgment, it is Tyrande's wish that the scythe of Ilun be brandished once more against the new Legion threat. It is a small comfort to see it wielded by a keeper of the balance, such as yourself. Know that the last time the scythe was wielded, it resulted in great calamity. You must be vigilant to contain... You must be vigilant to contain the bestial wrath that hibs within. With those words in your heart, take the site and bring its fury against our foes. May the light of Ilun protect you. Take the site of Ilun from Velorn.
The site belongs to Kerasan. Worm.
Velorn, no! He's gone.
Velorn. That was a dark rider, but how did they reach us here under the protection of the grove? I cannot believe the dark riders found us here. Long have they hunted the site to save their lust for the artifact of Azeroth. We thought we would be protected within the grove. And now Velorn is gone? You must become the hunter. Seek the Dark Riders and recover the scythe. We last encountered them near Menor Mistmantle in Duskwood. Start your search here. And bring justice to Velorn. The rider must pay.
The Nightbane are driven mad, and now a druid comes to investigate Manor Mistmat. This can only mean the Scythe of Ilun has returned to Duskwood, and the Dark Riders cannot be far behind. Tell me what you seek, druid, and I may be of assistance. Let me show you the light.
So was correct, and the site is your quarry. Know that in order to retrieve it, we must do what no denizen in Duskwood has ever attempted. We must hunt the Dark Riders. I have been tracking them for some time since my encounter with them while hunting down the wolf cult. They are a blight upon these lands, and they hold no right to the artifacts they hoard. If we wish to recover this artifact, we will need to find the lair. Fortunately, I may just have the clue we need. In my preview confrontation with your foe, I was able to see a glimpse into their past. Granted blessed vision by the Cloak of Purity, I saw the Dark Riders to who they once were. Come. We must go to the Aridan's camp in Dreadwood Pass. I can explain its insignificance along the way.
I am the Light's Vengeance. It seems you've been followed. Dark Riders! Ah! The battle is won, but there will be more. Quickly, to Aridan's camp! The Dark Riders were not always like this. They were once a group of traveling merchants. Unfortunately, they crossed the sorcerer Medivh, who cursed them to an eternity of hunting artifacts for him. Look out behind you! How can the light serve?
The
Your skill in combat is impressive. We may yet survive this. Aridin was the first of the Dark Riders, and I believe he leads them now. His camp is still in Deadwind Pass, strangely untouched after all these years. If my convictions are correct, the key to finding the Dark Riders, as well as the artifacts they still covet, can be found there. Riders on our flank! Be ready! Press on. We are nearly there. Here, the camp is in this clearing. Let us search it.
It's strange that the Dark Riders even followed us here, but I will take whatever boon I can get. I believe the key to finding the Dark Riders is here somewhere. Let us begin our search. This place is where the merchant Aridin set up camp while he was trying to ply his dubious wares to the sorcerer Midith. It has remained strangely untouched to all this time, which leads me to believe it may still have a connection to its former owner. Help me search the camp. Let's see if we can find something to lead us to the Dark Riders.
Go with the light.
Box contained various magical looking trinkets and baubles. Upon closer inspection, these relics appeared to be nothing more than clever tangeries.
I think that means we're on the right track. See what you can find in that journal.
Dark energy hums from the journal, which appears to be the writings of Aridin, and chronicles his time in Deadwind Pass. One entry in particular stands out. The Nightbane have become restless of late, and whispers are abound of the sights of Elun having left Darnassus. It must be coming nearer, for the Worgen are constantly drawn to it. They will lead me to it. Those cursed night elves think the weapon is safe in their cave. They care. They will soon find how wrong they are.
Let me show you the light.
The Nightbane. If they are in Deadwind Pass, then they may be seeking the site as well. Let's split up and try to track them down. We'll see where their trails lead.
The light redeems.
The Worgen led you here as well. This must be where the scythe is kept. How can the light serve?
The Worgen appear to be drawn to the catacombs beneath Karazhan. Could it be... The sewer grates leads to the catacombs underneath Karazhan. I've never paid as much attention, but it seems to be where the Nightsbane are being drawn to. To think, the Dark Raiders may have been under our nose this entire time. Come to let us see where this leads.
And go in ahead, Druid. I will join you inside.
Take care. There is a dark energy emanating from the spirits of this place. We had best not get too close. Down is this place? These stairs seem to go forever.
Find a way to stop his channel. We have to figure out a way to get past.
Conservator, do your duty.
Keep your guard up. I fear Aridan is not done with us yet.
The artifact chamber.
Over here! Is this the relic you seek?
So this is what you're after. The artifacts of Karazhan belong here. And I will not allow them to be taken away!
You have no right to these artifacts, fiend. They must be reclaimed in the name of the light!
Your light does not reach here, priest. If you want the scythe, Druid, come and claim it!
Quickly, after him! I will only slow you down!
Thank you.
done. The Dark Riders are defeated. Now I can reclaim these stolen artifacts and return them to their rightful owners. You have proven an unexpected ally. The weapon is yours. Let us hope it can turn the tide in this war. The Dark Riders lost this battle, but I fear they will soon regroup. We had best be gone before they do. What do you need?
Today was a great blow against the Dark Riders, and a victory for the people of Duskwood. They are in your death, as I am. Your assistance against the Dark Riders has proven a great service to the Light, though your belief may separate us. I know that we share one goal. You have allowed me to fulfill my purpose in returning these artifacts to their rightful owners, and for this I am thankful. As for the site of Ilune, I can think of no safer place than in your care. May it serve you well against the Legion.
Go with the Light.
Nature's gifts are everywhere.
The sight of Ilune. I never thought I would see that weapon used without turning its wielder into a savage beast. But you have brought balance to its primal nature. Ilune has certainly guided your hand. You've accomplished what no druid has done before.
Go with Cenarius's blessing.
Your weapon is ancient and powerful, but it holds the potential to be so much more. Take this seed. It is all that remains of a forest that grew tall when the world was young. Plant it within the groove to the west and allow it to take root. With its power, both it and your weapon will be far more than they are alone.
May your seed will need plenty of air and water. Look for an ideal spot on the hill behind us. Good. This seed holds magic from when the world was young. This will prove very useful. We are nature's guardians.
There is no time to waste. These weapons were crafted with ancient magic. The true power of your artifact lies in its ability to grow in strength. The more you use it, the stronger it will become. Now that you have attuned your weapon to the Seed of Age, you can use its magic to unlock additional attributes in your weapon. Use it now and unlock your weapon's potential.
Go where the magic of your weapon runs deep. Its power will grow with you.
Increase the mage dealt by Lunar Strike and Solar Wrap by 6%.
Nature's gifts are everywhere.
As your weapon grows in power, you can return here and unleash its true potential. Now, you are more powerful than ever. Truly, you are a druid without equal. I sense that Malfurion has arrived. He will certainly want to know of your accomplishments. But first, please walk with me for a moment.
Walk in peace. I admit I had my doubts. I never believed I'd see anyone capable of obtaining the weapon you now hold. It's rare that I'm proven wrong. In this case, I'm pleased that I was. You are already more powerful than many senior members of our order. Still, I sense that even more growth is yet to come. In time, your powers will reach heights undreamed of. Shando Malfurion awaits. Go. Be recognized for your accomplishments.
I must protect the wild.
It is good to see you. I just heard about your deeds from Romulus. Well done. It is time that you are recognized for your deeds in service to the Cinerion Circle. I am ready.
May the winds be at your efforts have not gone unnoticed. Time and again, you have proven yourself to be one of our finest. The strength, ferocity, and nobility you have shown are without peer. It is time you were honored accordingly. It is my honor to welcome you as an Arc-Druid of the Cinerion Circle. May all the creatures of the wild celebrate your ascension. How might nature serve?
We will be counting on you in the days ahead. It is time that we turn our attention to matters in the Broken Isles. Skylord, Omnurun. Has gathered information on events from all over the Isle. If we were presented with any opportunity to strike against the Legion, he would know of it. Go and see if he has anything available.
May nature, I place you in charge of the Grove's efforts here. I must travel to the south and seek out Cinerius. Only with his aid will we stop the Legion. Elu, guide your path.
The skies call out for aid.
Greetings, Arcdruid. The threats we face are numerous. We must act quickly. The Burning Legion threatens the life of Azeroth, but the Nightmare threatens its very soul. We must remove both threats if our world is to survive. This map will allow us to track the developments all across the Broken Isles, and respond to threats as they arise. Our forces are limited for now, so we should focus our efforts there where they will be the most effective. Once you have taken a look, you should choose where we shall begin. Select your order first operational area.
May the winds favor your flight.
Let's start in Azuna. Archmage Khadgar was planning on expedition to Azuna. You should seek him out of at Krasus, landing in Dalaran immediately.
My eyes are sharp.
Yes, I agree. That is a good place to focus our initial efforts. As new threats arise, I will bring them to your attention. Ilun, guard your path, Ardrud.
There is always hope.
So, I think I have like a portal. Okay, here. Fuck that, I have an item.
There you are. Over here, Azuna awaits.
Perfect. Up for a little trip down to Azuna?
There is much to be done.
We must find a way to reseal the Tomb of Sergeras. I have uncovered information concerning an ancient relic, which might be the key to stopping the Legion. Our search begins on the ancient Elven Highland of Azuna. Long ago, it was where the Highborn Elves of Shiramar perfected their mightiest of magics. Now, it is a cursed room. The Illidari demon hunters have established a camp on the island, as they are the only people we know in the area. That is where we will begin. Ready to take wing?
Well, you let me know when you are ready, champion.
Together, we will reseal the Tomb of Sergeras and defeat the Burning Legion. I'm ready. Let's get down to Azuna, Khadgar.
I prefer using the great staff Atiesh's raven form. Nothing's worse than saddle sores. The demon hunters have set up camp on the far side of the island. Perhaps they can help us locate the Pillar of Creation. Look there. Naga forces. We have competition from Queen Azjara herself. She must also be after the Pillar of Creation. This is unexpected. Breathtaking. Imagine all the arcane knowledge lost to the ages here. There, the Illidari. And the Burning Legion is here too. Gul'dan and the Legion.
As suspected, the Illidari are holding the line against the Burning Legion. But just barely. We must come to their aid.
Hail and well met, champion.
The Burning Legion has beaten us here, but so too have the Illidari. It looks like the demon hunters are holding their home, but just barely. Come, let's put that weapon of yours to use. It'll figure out our next move while you crush the Legion.
You are our last... Hurry. The Illidari are about to be overrun.
Archmage Khadgar. An unexpected surprise. Lord Illidan knows the way.
The two of you are a welcome sight. We pushed the demon out of these ruins, but they are stronger than any we have encountered before. Your help is appreciated. If we do not crush this Legion invasion now, they will overrun Ajuna and then the rest of the Broken Isle.
Nice weapon you have there. Speak with Jason Alari if you'd like to help.
Everything. What have you given?
I need to extract information about the Burning Legion from these soulful creatures, but living the demons are almost impossible to break. However, like you, I wield a powerful artifact, the Sight of Souls. Take one of my soul gems. If you place it next to a demon's corpse, it will rip the soul out. Then we will see if the sight can get to talk.
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
My life is dedicated to destroy.
The demons are weakening my defenses. They must be far more powerful than what we've faced before. Will you help me to reunite the wards to keep the Legion from overrunning our position here?
If we don't need it.
Alright, let's do this.
Titan gods have abandoned you. Lay down your arms. There is no hope left.
Azeroth must not fall.
That will give us the breathing room we need to launch our counter-offensive.
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
My life is dedicated.
Yes, already? I can tell their soul are weaker than their flesh. Let's head to the other side of the stand. We will release the demon souls one by one and get the answers that we seek concerning Lord Illidan. The Sight of Souls will ensure that we do. Work with Alari the Soul Eater to compel information from the demon soul.
Give in to the power of the Legion. We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation.
Together, we will release the demon souls from the gems and use a sight to compel them to talk. Let me know when you are ready to begin. I'm ready, Alari. Let's begin.
Remember, nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction.
Aha, we are Legion. We know you, Alari, and you. You will be ours. Bring the next soul. Where is the Legion keeping Elidori's body? Our combined will is stronger than your sight, and I will not tell you. I think I understand why this is not working. Powerful demon I have kept trapped in the gems. You must enter the soul of gem and force a rev in the hall to reveal Lord Illidan location. Your own order is unrevealing, betrayed from within, a cause you'll bear for all eternity. What's to talk about? Meet me outside the gym. The fuck? Okay. I wouldn't take what Aravel Nahl said to Earth. The Inquisitor demons are masters of misinformation. You don't suspect betrayal within the ranks, do you? The Soul Eater looks thoughtful and grim. I fear we won't have all of our answers about Lord Illidan for a while.
If we do not leave him, die well.
We are all that stands between the Legion
A few of our demon hunters, Corvas, Bloodthorn, and Sienna Nightglaives, took a small force of the Illidari across to Ferronar. Their mission was to weaken the Legion from within. I haven't heard from them in a while. It would be best if you could find and lead them to success. Agreed? Find Corvas Bloodthorn on Ferronar of Vanquish Point.
I will see to it that the Legion gets no farther. You, Corvas, and Sienna attack the Legion from within. Then we will wipe them out together.
You are no demon, friend or foe. Lord Illidan knows the way.
A friend, it would seem. Cain did not think we would handle this. He might have been right this time.
Trust in Lord, we will work together to destroy the Legion from within. I've sacrificed everything. What have you given?
The Burning Legion is sending the most powerful demons in its arsenal against us. They do not intend to lose the Third War and they will not stop at nothing to see to it that we are all wiped from the face of Azeroth. We will return the favor. My force wiped out the demons for what base but an imp mother and her brood took the rest of my demon hunters hostage, including Sianna Nyglaive. We need to free the Illidari and destroy the Burning Legion.
We don't meet again. Die well.
During the fighting of all things, I saw a blue drake swoop in and attack the demons. I couldn't believe my eyes. I've heard that the blue dragonfly had gone extinct. The Legion managed to bring the drake down, but not until after she'd killed a score of them. She was magnificent. Last I saw, they were dragging her in the direction of the Southern camp. We should see if she's still alive. A dragon could prove powerful ally.
Remember, nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction. They did things to me.
Promised us unimaginable power.
Us to turn traitor.
Thank you. Diana Nightglaive go? I need to find her.
Nightglaive went
my
southwest.
My life is dedicated to destroying the burning Felsheim. Legion. A warden working for the Legion? I look forward to killing her.
I've always had my doubts about Sienna. Something I've never quite right here. Looks like she cracked and joined the Legion. Still, we are not going to let her or this Cardana Felsong get away with it.
To those demonic rats. I'd bet anything it's on that big jailer who will soon be free.
Thank you.
I'm Stella Gosa. My thanks. Now I am going to finish off the warden who did this to me.
Stella Gosa, no! Come back! Damn!
If they're a remnant of the Blue Dragonflight, Nerby, we shall do whatever we can do to ally ourselves with them. Beautiful creatures, pure, one with the world. I didn't think that I could aid the Legion more. Thank you. I'm not going to let Cardenna Felsong get away. With this, there is no way in hell I am going to let that warden, witch, turn my people. As for Nyglaive, I will not suffer a traitor to live. Are you with me?
Death. I have to find Stella Gosa and Syanna Nyglaive. Meet me up at the Overlook. We will finish this business together.
Come, do your best. Nyglaive has been undergoing some changes. We are ready for you. Feel the fell energy course through. How is Cadmar? Felsworn Nyglaive, prove yourself. I have other matters to attend to.
Yes, my mistress. I am more powerful than all of you. Get out of here before we're overrun. No one can be allowed to become a fell-sworn traitor working for the Legion. We've dealt them a telling blow, but even now the Legion is summoning in more powerful demons.
We cannot allow them to regain their momentum, or the Broken Isles are lost. You must come to the Azure Wing Repose, and meet with my grandfather Senegos.
My life is dedicated to
grim news indeed. We cannot afford to lose of even one demon hunter, but you and Corvas were right to put an end to Nyglaive. More importantly, you have made a good friend in Stella Gosa. The remnant of the Blue Dragon could prove to be a powerful ally. Plus 2 level, plus 1 rank empowerment, Sight of the Stars. Increase the damage bonus from Lunar and Solar empowerment by 3%. Critical cost, okay.
That weapon will not save you. How can such a tiny thing prevail against the might of the Burning Legion?
Alright, let's stop here.